It's not self-driving cars, but a different technology that could improve traffic. ABC Action News reporter Adam Weiner is live in Tampa right now in an area that could soon see these changes. Adam?
Well, we're in rush hour traffic right now, but a new program about to be launched could make the traffic that we're looking at right now flow a little bit more smoothly.
Break ahead.
On a closed portion of the Selmon Expressway, we're seeing vehicles in real time talk to each other and to traffic lights and signals.
As we went under the underpass, there's a radar detector that's detecting us.
Equipping a car to do this means having a special antenna installed on top and getting an upgraded rear mirror.
We could do not enter.
This is different than autonomous or self-driving technology. In this case, internet-connected vehicles tell a traffic system where they are, so the system can better time traffic lights, maximizing traffic flow. And they'll also talk with futuristic crosswalks.
So the LiDAR system sends 10 messages per second. It sends the location of the pedestrian.
Dan Harris of Metro Tech will have this system installed in a downtown Tampa crosswalk by May. Some HART buses and streetcars are also getting connected.
It calculates the direction of the person and the direction of the car to determine if there's going to be an accident.
The Expressway Authority needs your help launching this program. They're offering Tampa Bay area drivers who sign up a discount on Selmon's reversible express lanes.
When the saturation rates, the number of connected vehicles on the road, reaches a pretty high percentage, 70-80%, then we'll start seeing the full benefits.
Tampa is one of just three cities in the country getting this technology, and officials from all over the country are in Tampa right now to see how it all works.
We need people to take part. We need people who want to be part of the future and provide the information.
Okay, so if you are interested in this program, if you're a driver who looks at a lot of traffic, or if you use the Selmon, you can actually find a link about how to learn more and sign up on the web story on our ABC Action News mobile app. In Tampa, I'm Adam Weiner for ABC Action News.